The Japanese national team showed outstanding sportsmanship after losing an absolute heartbreaker to Belgium in the World Cup round of 16 yesterday. Through the three group stage matches, Japan fans have stayed late to help the stadium workers pick up trash in the stands. And after the heartbreaking exit from the World Cup, most people would want to get the hell out of the stadium as quickly as possible after a loss like that, but not the Japanese. Like in the previous matches, Japan fans at Rostov Arena again grabbed trash bags and cleaned the stadium while fighting back the disappointment of the loss. They made sure to salute the travelling supporters with a bow, and the Japanese players cleaned up the dressing room and even left a thank you note in Russian. The Japan fans' incredible display of sportsmanship went viral after the team's win over Colombia in June. Check it out. Well, we all could learn something from the Japanese.